Vice President Lai Ching-te has visited a major airbase in central Taiwan and thanked its personnel for defending the country's airspace. Lai, who is set to become president in May, said China has normalized gray zone warfare activities in the region. He said the Air Force has to be ready to respond at all times. The base in Taichung is one of the most active in scrambling fighter jets to intercept Chinese warplanes.